the cloud of diesel exhaust. Just got bombed. I was outside absorbing solar radiation for my good health. Melatonin. Been feeling poison in my guts. Probably from food and water and air. Those are the usual vectors. And anyway, I was out there in the sun relaxing and I was forced to evacuate because of diesel exhaust and a diesel explosion from the water pump tower in the city of Toledo on the Seletz River. They're using diesel explosives to generate electricity to power the pump for emergencies and test the bomb every week. Apparently there was a huge cloud of black smoke. It's terrible. I'm being bombed by with carcinogens.
It's a cloud of diesel exhaust.
While trying to have good health in my garden.
Oh, I'm living in the food forest. How's it taste?